kicking in the dust for quite a car.
What's on? Just got back from Canada 2 days ago. Feel like crap, but we got the blue turd out here and we're about to go off to LooseFest.
The Eurotunnel's decided to have no power, so we'll get back to you as soon as possible.
Oh, you sent it. Tom wants his airbed blown up and we need a plug, so bear with while we find one.
Making them up or?
Yeah.
Tommy C, we made it!
What are you doing, Tommy?
What?
What are you doing?
Ow!
First day in Belgium done. Everyone's remembering how to ride a bike, but I'm still in a different time zone. In a bit.
What have you been doing?
Well, that tool lip and then 68 feet to the nice bit. Just finished day one. We had like a 2 hour session at the end of the day. It's now about 10 o'clock and everyone's just finished. Living the dream, casing some big jumps.
I'll provide sound effects.
Oh,
oh my God!
Thursday here at LooseFest. We've just been doing bike park laps all day on Nico's fresh line. He's just finished it with the 45 foot gap at the bottom. Like, Andre got here, so we did like 10 runs, had some lunch, and then we've been doing mega trains all afternoon. Ready to hit the big jump, but as you can hear, the wind is pretty bad, so I'm not going anywhere near an 80 foot jump until it goes.
Yeah, Joe!
Last day, the sun is shining, but it rained last night, and we've got a weird man in our room.
Hello! Biggest train in the world. So we're gonna go and drive some go-karts in some indoor and then piss off home. Down in Belgium. We're going back to England for some sunshine. See you guys later.